To all the medical workers putting their life on the line, thank you.
Thank you for being a hero.
You are so brave, like going out there and helping people that you don't even know and protecting us and like saving us throughout this entire situation with coronavirus.
All the doctors and nurses and other staff members who put their lives on the line to help save and protect everyone else.
We appreciate everything you do for us. You guys are real life heroes.
What these healthcare workers are doing with risking their lives and working to either cure or treat this disease really just shows like how much people care about each other in the world. To me, it honestly just shows that, hey, there are people out there who care about you even if you don't feel that way. And there's always gonna be people who will be out there to help you no matter what situation you're in.
So thank you for just doing what you do best.
There aren't enough words to describe how thankful we are for you.
Thank you for putting your safety before ours, and thank you for developing new techniques to fight this virus.
You are really changing this world to be a much better place for everyone, and you are sacrificing a lot of your time to help us.
You've been so great during the time of this pandemic.
Gratitude goes out to those medical workers who are fighting this coronavirus on the front lines. Thank you.
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 Thank you so much.
A friend had corona, and without you, she probably wouldn't be here. She's getting better, and thanks to you, I'll be able to see her again. So thank you so much for everything that you do.